Helicopters are one of the most fascinating means of transportation of our time. Being able to take off and land anywhere and to escape any traffic jam is simply the desire of our mobile society today. No wonder that helicopter trade shows have a very special attraction. Most of the specimens of this guild flow to the annual High Heli Expo in the truest sense of the word. This event has been taking place in changing cities for over 70 years, which makes it clear how long this means of transport has been around. The Heli Expo is held annually by the Helicopter Association International at various locations in the USA. It is the world-leading trade show for this industry. In addition to the numerous helicopters in a wide variety of sizes and purposes, there are also manufacturers of repair and maintenance equipment, engines, hydraulics, components, spare parts and any accessories, as well as aviation electronics that are represented in the halls. In Anaheim, more than 17,000 attendees meet 657 exhibitors who present their innovations on around 320,000 square feet. In addition to the local brands such as Bell and Sikorsky, many European manufacturers are also represented. Certainly, the largest participation will be from Airbus, who is presenting their globally successful range of flight patterns. The Hensoldt booth can be found in the direct neighborhood. The leading provider of civil and military sensor solutions is showing concepts for air, sea and land applications that are of great interest to the visitors. The comprehensive spectrum ranges from navigation and support in deteriorated visual environments to combating drone threats, as well as customizable radar and sensor solutions. The most impressive exhibits of this four-day event are certainly the more than 60 helicopters that the rotorcraft industry shows for a wide variety of applications. In California in particular, helicopters are of great importance for air surveillance and for fighting wildfires. Impressive partly their size and payload. No less spectacular are some helicopters for transporting those who can afford to fly over the traffic jams on the streets. And one thing seems clear. Helicopters are also used sustainably in the development of new models, so there are also versions for many purposes that have been on the market for a long time, retrofitted with modern technology. The many suppliers supply products and solutions for a wide variety of applications. From a European perspective, we notice not only Thales with its components for safety and control systems, but also companies such as Schaeffler and SKF. But also the seating solutions from Autoflug and helmet solutions from Ulma, to name just a few. The High Heli Expo with its wide corridors and extraordinary exhibits closes this year with mixed feelings, because the COVID-19 pandemic is causing more and more trade fair cancellations worldwide. So the helicopters leave Anaheim worried and fly back to their home base. The hope of landing in New Orleans in 2021 has already vanished.